In tonight's A Plus, we meet a student from Fitchburg who's moving on to college soon, but says he won't leave the next generation behind.
News Center 5's Jim Loke introduces us to Christian Pineda.
Ron Williams' AP history class, one of four AP classes Fitchburg's Christian Pineda is taking this year.
I was shocked to see the four AP classes, and it was interesting to me that all four classes, our grades are within a few percentage points of each other, all high A's.
Once I set a goal for myself, I'm determined to achieve it. There's nothing that would be able to stop me.
Growing up in a family with a lot of love, even if not the resources some of his classmates have. But with a 3.91 GPA, this soccer player and Boys State participant is making his mark with some big dreams to boot.
I like the human body, and I actually want to be a neurosurgeon because I'm really impressed with the brain and how that works.
And while he's graduating this year, one of Christian's legacies, showing incoming freshmen the ropes before they even walk these halls.
Christian created MAP, mentoring students making the transition to high school. He started it because he says he was upset with the number of fellow Hispanic students who were just giving up altogether.
I was volunteering down at the local middle schools, and the kids would always ask me, like, hey, I'm kind of scared, and, like, what's high school like?
He helped me with, like, telling me about all, like, how it was going to be, like, not to fit in, like, don't try to fit in with anyone, that doesn't matter, like, do your grades matter.
And after he's long gone, he hopes people will realize the opportunities present here.
There's a lot of opportunities that people don't see, and there are just so many classes available, and there's so much help from the staff. It's really, I think it's a great school and just a great community if you're really into it.
Christian Pineda of Fitchburg High, this week's A+. I'm Jim Loke, WCVB News Center 5.